Thank you, Olivia. Amazing. Years ago, as young boys, precocious young boys, like out conquering the world or whatever, you know, I can hardly believe that we're here after all this time, and that you are here! And your sons and your daughters and your granddaughters and your grandmas and granddads, I love it. You want to sing?
Four generations of
you. Yeah.
Remind you that
number of people behind the scenes. There's about 100 people in this circus, which we call Queen and Adam Lambert. And they've done an unbelievable job. There's people doing the lights, the sound, device here, because in my day job I'm a scientist. Did you know that?
No, I did not know that.
So here we have a wonderful invention which I call a stereoscopic selfie stick. And it's unique. It's the only one in the world as far as I know. And it has a very special function because selfie sticks and selfies are a big thing these days. It's something which has a special meaning for people, I think. It's not just about taking pictures of yourself, it's taking pictures usually of yourself in a special situation, with special people. And it's a moment that you want to record for eternity.
Like this!
So this is special for me. I would love to record this moment with every single one of you, if you're willing.
Actually. That's what I'm looking for. You can help me?
See, here's the thing, Adam. It's got to be somebody who loves you.
Love me!
Me!
I can hear somebody up here who says they love you. I'm sure. On this side really love you. I can hear it. And I'm thinking the people on this side really love you too. You think?
I'm really flattered, you guys. I mean, this is beautiful.
I think maybe these love you most. These guys.
Yeah, I think you're probably right. I have my choice now. I have a lot of options. Yeah. Let's sing about it.
You know what?
What do you think, guys?
This is perhaps his favorite Queen song.
Each morning I get up, I die.
Tears run down my eyes.
I take a cold ride.